Hello students, question number 33 is from part test 1, subject fluid mechanics and chapter fluid dynamics, and it is of 2 marks. A jet of water of 20 mm in diameter exits a nozzle directed vertically upward at a velocity of 10 meter per second. Assuming that the jet retains a circular cross section, then the diameter of the jet at a point 4.5 meter above the nozzle exit is how many meters? Take density of water as 1000 kg per meter cube. So there is a nozzle. At the nozzle exit, a jet of water exits with a diameter of D. So we'll consider this as our baseline. So we have to find the diameter D2 at a point 4.5 meter above the initial nozzle exit. The initial velocity is given as 10 meter per second, and the final velocity is we have to calculate from the equation, and density of water is given as 10 power 3 kg per meter cube. Now from this we can know that Z1, that is the height of the initial water jet, which because it is at the baseline, we'll take Z1 as 0, and Z2, that is the distance from the baseline, which is equal to 4.5 meter. We'll consider pressure 1 is equal to pressure 2 because both are atmospheric pressures, and V1 is 10 meter per second. We have to find D2 is equal to how much. Now we'll consider Bernoulli's equation. Bernoulli's equation states that the increase of the velocity is gained by the loss in pressure. The Bernoulli's equation is written as P1 square by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 will be equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2, where these are all the energies at the respective points 1 and 2. Now from this we will find the value of V2, that is the velocity at the jet which is at 4.5 meter. It will be equal to root under V1 square minus 2g into Z2, where V1 is 10 meter per second and Z2 is 4.5 meter. Substituting, we will get the value of V2 as 3.42 meter per second. Now we'll use continuity equation, that is A1 V1 minus is equal to A2 V2. From this we can find the area of the jet at the point 2, which will be equal to A1 V1 by V2, where A1 is pi, A1 is pi r square, where r is the radius of the jet, which is equal to 0.01 meter. Substituting all the values, we will get the value of A2 as 9.81 into 10 power minus 4 meter square. And we also know that the area is nothing but pi d2 square by 4. So from this we can find the required value of d2 as 0.034 meter, and this is our final answer. From this we have learnt how to use the Bernoulli's equation and what Bernoulli's equation states. Thank you.